I just took a bath. I'm in a shower. Hi. And let me just say, I'm on season 2, episode 19. And I am enjoying this. I would usually watch like season 1 and season like part like the first 2 episodes of season 2 and then watch Dead Apple, but no, I'm going through all the seasons and
agency has a set of morals. Mm-hmm. But when it comes to Naomi, it's a different thing altogether.
He's like, who's Naomi?
Justice or morality. But her life means more to me than all of those things combined.
So I watched an anime with my grandfather. He's like, he doesn't have, they don't have an ad libs and what? He's like, no, that's not. Yas.
The roots let go.
Go.
Okay.
Already the faster. Hate my teeth. I
hit themselves. Damn it.
Oh.
HQ, we've located the suspects of the reported kidnappings.
They kidnap? What?
Still no sign of the train yet. Hope they're okay. The head of the port mafia?
Because does I still have the bandages on his arms? It's like neck.
That includes taking advantage of our weak spots, especially while we have our guard down.
We got out so much. Ooh.
You should be safe here for now. Thank goodness. Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't look at the kid.
Did you say sorry?
Another bird? I think that's a kid.
Atsushi, what's up? There's an urgent errand I need to carry out.
What is it? I need to use the bathroom. I'm not gonna make it.
Why? Why would you say that then?
There's no one else around. You can come out now. Nice to see you, Gee. Taller.
He's calling him short.
How did you know we were watching you this whole time? Well, I was the one who created all of the Port Mafia's surveillance techniques. So
that's true though.
Doesn't this gun tell you what you want?
Seriously? I think you guys could benefit from some better things.
Off the bench.
And Gein, could you put that away? It's dangerous.
We didn't come here to take your life. I have a message addressed to you from the boss.
Okay, bye everyone. I gotta go. Bye everyone.